So it's December 13th, 2014, just outside of Osoyoos, up what's known as the Anarchist Mountain. And now we're going to get some inversion. You'd normally be able to see Osoyoos down in there, but, and the lake, what? It's just the end of the world. There's the Chupaca Mountains off in the distance. Inversion cloud all the way up the valley. Here we are up in the sun and the whole of the world down there.